A very good afternoon to our guest of honor, Reverend Andrew Rama, Mr. Koo, Ms. Tan, Mr. Chia, and all our invited guests, parents, teachers, and fellow schoolmates. It is a privilege and honor to be standing here as the President of the Student Council of 2012 to 2013 batch. It has been a stressful, yet meaningful and memorable year for me, but by the grace of God, I have made it thus far. All glory and honor be to God. Thank you, parents, who have so willingly taken time off to join us in commemorating the successes of our counselors. For some of you, it might be your first time joining us, and we want to welcome you to our human family. I am sure that all you parents must be proud to have your child commended at our Student Council Commendation Service. I would like to congratulate all of you on investing your time and effort to groom the leaders of our school. I hope that you will continue to partner us to guide your children to realize their full potential, to be women of grace, men of honor. As for you, student counselors, I am sure you all know that this is not my type of speech, so I've decided to do something different. I have specially written a song for you, and I hope you enjoy it. Thank you for everything. I hope that all of you will continue to support Clarice and her team and continue to pursue excellence for council. As we always say, go forward. Thank you. Last but not least, to share with you the wonderful experiences the council had, special mention of thanks to all who helped in the video, especially to Don. Enjoy.